As the only other building in Manila that can rival the luxury and grandeur of the Manila Hotel, the Malacañang Palace is the official residence of the President of the Philippines. Built in 1750 by Don Luis Rocha as a summer house along the Pasig River, the palace was purchased by the state in 1825 as the summer residence for the Spanish Governor General. When an earthquake destroyed the governor's palace within the walled city of Intramuros years later, the Malacañang Palace became the Governor General's official residence. Since 1863, the palace has been occupied by 18 Spanish Governor Generals, 14 American military and civil governors, and the later presidents of the Philippines. Only the Manila Hotel can match the Malacañang Palace's track record of prestigious diplomats and leaders.